Color field painting takes me to Rothko.
Rothko diceva l'immagine deve essere un qualcosa che non è definita. E la definisco con il colore.
This technique says that the figure is not only defined by the drawing, but it can be by the color. Even one or two colors can represent intense emotions, and this is a form of abstraction coming from the unconscious.
Che viene dall'inconscio. Il dripping che usava Pollock era...
Pollock's dripping was rebellion, was his need to express his complex relationship with his mother, who was overbearing. This made him a rebel, who refused the schemes. The color was his meaning of expression for all this.
Grande, insomma, combatteva, no? L'idea di questa madre a detta sua prepotente, no? Lui era il più piccolo di cinque figli e quindi si sentiva un po' soggetto da questo... da questa figura.
He used images also for his psychoanalysis, sketches left to his analysis to help him understand his soul. In the big artwork Mural, commissioned by Peggy Guggenheim, Pollock probably expressed his unconscious torments. After months of creative block, he realized it in the first day of 1944, in the grip of a vision coming from his childhood years in the West.
Pollock era stato proprio in analisi perché aveva sicuramente aveva delle espressioni che erano inusuali.